So I'm here today at a secret spot of mine. It's got some really big bass, but the security is really bad. So I'm gonna try and catch a nice one as soon as I can and then get out of here. I already caught bait. It's in the bucket. Definitely gonna catch a nice bass on that. Be hooking them through the nose today. I just want the baits to swim towards me. Right there. Just in there. Using a bait caster, 30-pound braid, 15-pound leader. Should be able to get a nice one. Here we go. First cast. Got him. It's a giant. It's a giant. I'm gonna bring him around here and look. Got him. Giant. That's a pig. Looks right there. Look at that. Look at that bass. That is a giant. That's what I was hoping for. Just what I was hoping for. I knew they'd be here. Always want to handle these big fish with care. This looks like a big female. We want her to survive and reproduce. Gonna revive it properly. Move it back and forth. Get some air through its gills. I think she's ready to go.